So when do we move?
Not till I know all the outcomes. We still have some people to discuss it. Then I'll make the call.
What do you mean by those who don't agree?
We don't worry about that until it happens.
It doesn't occur.
Exactly. Then we don't have to worry about this bullshit power vacuum that we've been put in by our so-called boss.
Ain't no woman my boss. Fuck that.
Interesting, all of this backstabbing, the bitterness. That leads me back to one question. Why? To make you speak, maybe you'll be more cooperative. So I'll ask again. Why?
Why do you think they're not going to listen to you? No one gives a fuck about your authority. You're a fucking cunt! And no woman is meant for this job!
I'm disappointed. You and the others. It's so original.
Fucking bitch!
You're a very predictable person.
been expecting you.
I can see you, Victoria. I'm dying. Not blind. I'm so glad to see you.
Of course, Benito. Anything for you.
I know. But what I like most about you coming is I know that you're not looking for anything special from me.
Why would I do that?
You'd be surprised how many beggars come around a dying man's bed. Even if they're not blatantly begging, I know.
I'm only here to comfort you, Benito.
I understand, and am thankful to you for that. But I've also asked you here for something else.
What is it?
I want you to be my heir. The guys that I would look at have fucked themselves with their trafficking charges and all.
I would be honored.
I know you would. I also know that you're the right one. But I also must warn you, Victoria. This job isn't easy. You will hold more responsibilities going forward than anyone else.
I'm prepared. This is what I've always wanted.
I know that. But I also know it's what every other man in the family's wanted forever, too. You must be careful, Victoria. Your enemies from other families aren't the only ones you'll need to worry about. It will be your own brothers, too.
So, who's next?
Jamie and Daniel. They're always together. Be killing two birds with one stone.
More like two birds with two guns.
So when are discussions with the Valentino family going to take place?
Oh, hello? We've forgotten how to have a conversation, Marco.
Come on, Victoria. The quicker it's said, the sooner it'll be done.
Don't stress it too much. That's what I hear going, Peter.
Where's Peter?
Getting something done for me. But if we're asking each other questions here, where's Marlo?
How should I know? I haven't seen him since last night.
Yeah, you two meet up last night?
Yeah. We meet up most nights.
Just you two?
Yeah. Me and him. What the fuck is this shit? 21 questions or something?
Stress it too much. And as for the meeting with the Valentinos, I'll let you know what I let you know.
Fine by me.
Do you think he knows?
Knows what?
That he's trying to take you out?
He doesn't know shit.
Marco taking over?
Why would I care? I sure as hell don't want to be the boss. Way too many responsibilities. I can't take that kind of stress.
I'd be down to be boss.
And that's why you won't be
the boss. So why can't I be the boss?
You can't just want to be the boss. You've got to earn it, fool. Man, don't do that in here.
What, no smoke in your car?
No. So smoke that outside the car.
Come on, man.
Throw your window down.
You're crazy.
Hugo and I took care of it. I'll take a whiskey on rocks. What we do now?
We keep doing what we've been doing. Act as though nothing is going on.
We'll have to execute the plan sooner than what we thought. I can't stay out all night. We both have to be available for whenever Victoria asks for us.
We'll meet up tomorrow.
Discussing the sudden absence of some of our guys. I was wondering if you could enlighten us as to their whereabouts.
Do I look like their fucking mother? I don't give a rat's ass where they're at. All I care is that they show up for the next job.
You should care because Jamie and Daniel were just found dead in the parking lot of the bar.
Do we know who's responsible?
We do, my friend.
And who is it?
It seems the Valentinos aren't too happy with our future plans for expansion. So as a warning, they've decided to take out two of our guys.
You killed Brian too?
And I'm sure they're not done. So I've decided to counter them with a few hits of my own.
When did we start?
Tonight. I'm sending you to Senior.
We're taking out the Valentino's boss.
I'm going for a final solution to all of this. Are you in?
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. As you do that, I'll be sending Peter and Hugo to go take care of Junior. It'll make it easier for the Valentinos to dissipate if two generations of leadership are dealt with at once. Oh, we all agree?
I have some stuff to do before tonight. You find it for me at my place later?
Yeah, man. Do what you gotta do.
See you tonight.
See you tonight.
Yeah. Pleasure to see you, Victoria.
As much as I like the niceties myself, I have some real business to discuss with you.
Of course. I'm always feeling in the mood to do business.
Well, this is a whole different type of business I'm talking about.
Really? What would that be?
One of my men is going to attempt to hit on you later tonight.
Oh, yeah? Why would you tell me this?
Because it's not my call.
What's the matter, Victoria? Can't get a grip on your own crew?
I'm fine with my crew. That's why I'm here.
All alone?
There are those on my crew who know what's going on. All I'm here for is to have you do some self-preservation that will benefit us both.
I'm listening.
Good.
So what do we do now?
We do what we do.
Wait, what?
We're gonna do what you told us to do.
We're gonna go through the kids.
Taking out the top two Valentino, under Victoria's orders, give some good reason to part ways with her.
This is work.
It has to.
Clean this up.
Won't be necessary.
Victoria's call. That way we'll know when Valentino's men are on the way. Hello. Okay. Let's go.
So lonely and so old, the places that I thank you.
decisions, but don't wait too long.
So what now?